I really love biology and chemistry, and I love reading about it and learning about it in class, but there's something so different when you're able to do research. I'm Gaby Markle, and I'm a sophomore majoring in chemistry. I was diagnosed with type 1 diabetes when I was 4 years old. The thing about diabetes is that it's very complicated, especially when you're first diagnosed with it, and it consumes a lot of your time initially. If you make a small mistake, that could be life-threatening. As soon as I came here to Cornell, I saw Dr. Ma and how he did a lot of research to kind of improve the therapeutics available for type 1 diabetes, and I kind of wanted to be involved in this, so I reached out to him, and from there I was able to get assigned to a project. He really wanted to make sure that I was going to be assigned to a passion project, and any questions that I had, he was always like very responsive and very helpful. Ideally, what we want to achieve is a device that can automatically detect the blood glucose level and release our medication, insulin, automatically. So having like this device that could essentially take care of most, if not all of it, would be almost as close as we can get to a cure while that's being worked on. When I got involved in research, it was like a spark really ignited within me. I finally knew what I wanted to do. In terms of my career, being able to have something hands-on, it's very rewarding in the end when it all pays off and you're able to contribute to something that means a lot to you.